Good morning. Today I'm going to share with you how to cook overnight porridge cake with sambal chili. This is a Hokkien traditional dish. First of all, heat up the wok with about 2 tablespoons of oil. Add some shallots into the hot oil. Wok-Fried until fragrance. It take about 1 minute to chill. Then we can add in 1 tablespoon of garlic. Dry shrimps, soap, until you really can smell the aroma of the dry shrimps. Then add in the shrimps. Try some. Now I'm going to take half of it out because it's about a bit too much. Now we can add in the overnight porridge cake.
Give it a stir.
Then we add in sambal chili. Sambal chili is up to you. You may use your home cooked recipe. This is your traditional way of doing the sambal chili. Sesame oil. White pepper. Soya sauce, light soya sauce.